Hey friends, I'm Scott Hanselman and I'm here at Ignite. There's like tens of thousands of people here and they're running around learning about all kinds of great technology. Some of them are stealing protein bars and snacks. I know that I am one of those people because I'm a diabetic, and I'm actually here with the winners of the 2017 Imagine Cup who built X.GLU, which is a project for diabetes. You can might go and take a look at the video that I recorded with them in Prague. You can go and check that out on Channel 9. I saw you just, what, like 1 year ago? How long ago has it been?
Yeah, it was 2017.
So just 1 year ago. So I wanted to do a project update since here we are. We've met now twice on two different continents, which is pretty cool. So Marek, what's new with X.GLU?
Yeah, so thanks, Scott. There's definitely some good news because just 2 weeks ago, the X.GLU won the biggest Europe contest organized by Vodafone, which was focused on IoT. So we went there with a project where we would like to do something which is totally different, totally new in diabetes. So right now, if you want to get the data from the glucose meter to the cloud, you have to use something like a Bluetooth glucose meter or NFC glucose meter, which was our Imagine Cup project. But we would like to streamline the whole process to kick out the smartphone completely and get the data directly from the glucose meter to the cloud and then to the family. So the diabetes patient doesn't have to use the smartphone if he doesn't want to. And in Vodafone, we definitely say a huge partner with their networks of NB-IoT. So yeah, that's the short project update.
That's cool. So you're building the cell phone into the meter itself. I assume that must add a lot of cost.
It adds some cost, but if you compare it to Bluetooth, it's not much, because we are not using the GSM, so we are using NB-IoT technology. So it's something like, if you know about Sigfox, about LoRa, so it's a low-power LPWAN network. So it costs much less, $7 per year subscription, and the hardware costs maximum of $10. $8 to $10 maximum. So this is something completely new. If you look at CGMs, if you look at traditional glucose meter, no one in the world has that.
That's fantastic. As a diabetic myself, the idea that I could have a cloud connected meter for just a couple extra bucks a year is pretty amazing. I'm glad that X.GLU lives on and is doing amazing stuff. Only 1 year since I saw you last and you're doing such great things. Now I understand that Bara and Tomas, you've gone to work for a startup.
Yeah, that's true. Actually, we are a young company. It's called Good Vision. And what we are doing, it's mining data from camera recordings. We are cloud service. And what we can do, we can recognize objects like car, person, truck, bicycle. And what you can do if you have your camera recordings, you can actually do queries over your camera recordings. So, for example, tell me how many cars cross this line in some particular time range. And you can you can get really rich data. You can use for your traffic analysis. You can use this data for retail analysis, and so on. Yeah, if you want to add something, Thomas.
No, I don't think so.
Let me ask a question, actually.
Okay.
So you just said you can do queries over your data. So, like, I know that in my local city, they put a wire on the road that you drive over to count how many people drive past that. You're saying that solution goes away entirely, and I can query cars and their direction, perhaps?
Yeah. We are using neural networks for object detection and classification, and then we are creating trajectories of the object in video during the video. Yeah, and then those trajectories are saved into database, and then the user can make the queries over the trajectories.
That's fantastic.
Yeah.
That's amazing. There is a lot of really amazing innovation happening with all the Imagine Cup people and participants. These, are your 2017 Imagine Cup winners, innovating in diabetes space, which I'm watching very carefully, but also doing amazing stuff with startups, doing computer vision and helping city planning. Fantastic. Well, thanks so much for joining us today.
Oh, thank you, Scott.
We're having all kinds of fun learning about all kinds of technology from amazing people from all around the world at Ignite. I hope you have fun watching all of our great videos and all the things that are happening live on Channel 9. We'll see you soon.